Niedermeyer.
Shoots the puck from the slot.
Pass up to Simpson. Now he gains the blue line into the attacking zone. To Keith Carney. Now passed over to Fedorov. He carries it into the attacking zone. He steals the puck. Out they come. And it's into the attacking zone. Over to Thornton.
The soundtrack album for it, Hitman Heart, Wrestling with Shadows on Unforeseen Music. Featuring Moist, Resurrection, Econoline Crush, Sparkle and Shine, BTK, Peppy Rock, and Sabato's Flame. Plus many other surprises. To order Hitman Heart, Wrestling with the Shadows soundtrack in the U.S. and Canada, call toll-free 1-800-764-3472.
I am the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be.
Also available from Trimark Home Video.
You're already in the life, kiddo. If I hate to say it, you just need someone like Uncle Mel to show you the ropes.
I'm not some little kid. I just made $700 in one night.
Yeah, in quarters. Probably got a hernia dragging him home. This will be a couple of days' work, and your end is going to be $10,000 minimum.
Sounds good.
Deal?
Yeah, sounds real good to me.
Good.
Hey, you!
Maybe he ain't coming.
Ah, baby, Mel's for real.
All right, baby, whatever you say, you're the boss.
Hey, baby.
So you two are bonding tight, huh? We're gonna have a really good time.
How you living, Ace? This place is a little rough.
Hey, I was in a blues bar in St. Louis. A guy walks in carrying a severed head.
You live in the fast lane, Mel.
Take pro. Okay? Only steals when he knows everything's in his favor. When he knows, he's not gonna get caught.
Did that scare you, baby?
Oh, feels good.
You just point your hand at what you want to hit, and
booyah, it's over.
Hey, how goes the tutoring?
Not bad, the kid has talent.
Let's go shopping.
I got a brand new pinstripe suit of clothes.
Oh, great, thank you.
I guess I'm the house dreamer.
That's right. You said really bad my parents to me, honestly.
But let's just stay focused on the not puking thing, okay?
I'm the happiest man I've ever been in my life, man.
Sid, you know what we gotta do?
Come on, we gotta go before he gets back.
I wanna go home. We gotta kiss him.
You're gonna be without me. I'd be fine. You'd be dead. I take you in. I teach you the ropes. I give you my money, my dope. I make you part of my crew. Is this my final payback?
I am no role model. I'm a junkie and I'm a thief.
I'd be a bomb.
So are you. You're so
big. This is about money.
One minute you're Mr. Big Man with Mel, the next minute you're just a helpless little boy.
This is not about friendship. This is not about love. This is survivors.
What do you think we are, Ozzy and Harriet?
From Trimark and NBC Home Video. Now every night can be
Saturday Night!
It's the all-new Saturday Night Live Home Video Collection. Yeah! Featuring all your favorite moments.
Oh, oh!
And the comic geniuses who've revolutionized entertainment for more than two decades.
That is some weird, wild stuff.
Brought to you by the producers of Saturday Night Live. Now you can own or rent the best of 96-97.
I'm sorry, who's in there?
Darn you! I told you I didn't want to wear the damn mask!
A tribute to Phil Hartman.
There's going to be a whole bunch of things we don't tell, Mrs. Clinton.
bad boys of Saturday Night Live.
I'm talking about the same man who invented whiteout, a tricky substance that only eliminates black letters.
A tribute to Chris Farley.
Now you kids are probably asking yourselves, hey man, how can we get back on the right track?
With many more exclusive collections to come. Now you can own the night.
What the hell is that?
Saturday Night.
You're a very funny canteen boy.
Make me laugh some more.
With the all-new Saturday Night Live home video collection.
Very nice, very nice.
Own Saturday Night Live on video today.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on!
In the octagon, under the bright lights, where total domination is the key to success. If you can't breathe, you must concede. Now, the Ultimate Fighting Championship comes out swinging with its latest hard-hitting battles. In UFC's A Night of Champions, witness Frank Shamrock square up against Jeremy Horn in a world premier middleweight championship bout. Plus, relive all the classic battles from UFC pioneer Hoist Gracie to UFC legends Ken Shamrock and Dan the Beast Severin to UFC's bad boy Tank Abbott and Mark the Hammer Coleman. It's UFC's A Night of Champions. And direct from Sao Paulo, Brazil, witness six bouts in the Super Bowl of Mixed Martial Arts in Ultimate Brazil. Mike Burnett and Pat Miletich get it on for the lightweight title. And in two spectacular battles in the quest for the middleweight belt, Frank Shamrock takes on John Lover, and Vitor Belfort goes head-to-head with Vanderlei Silva. From the Superfight South American capital, UFC's Ultimate Brazil. All the best matchups, all the ferocity, all the power. From the U.S. to Japan to Brazil, it's the Ultimate Fighting Championship. Rent it today only from Trimark Home Video.
I feel like my back is against the brick wall and I got a Mack truck 2 inches from my face.
This is your last time in here, right? Those 6 digits on that band will be here waiting for you if you ever come back.
Go!
And get your ass out of my jail.
If it is up to me, I'll die tomorrow 1,000 times in an hour and live 7 minutes later.
Where'd you get that from?
I'm sorry?
The poem you did out there. Did you write that?
Yeah.
Words make sense out of a world that won't.
Every day, but I'm not afraid. To me, there's a difference.
I'm just out there surviving.
What can I do?
If you keep shoving the anger and the pain and the frustration, you don't let it come out, that keeps pushing it out. That is your prison.
Yo, son, as in so lost, simply because we are, we be the rising stars and suns that never said word up, Jack.
I'm here at the end of the road, which is the beginning of the road beyond time, but...
What that nigga did out there was just fascinating.
I stand on the corner of the block, slinging amethyst rocks, dodging cops. There's an MC in the van.
I'm looking for the magical door. That's what I need.
This is my life. You think you're jumping up on my...
I know what the fear is like. I know what the pain is like. I know what it's like. I know what it's like to be cornered.
Somewhere in my mind, I think I am moving.
My back is against the brick wall. I got a match for 2 inches from my face. And I believe.
Never give anyone the power to take away your freedom.